Are you searching for property in the planned residential area of Mumbai? Mulund West is a well-developed residential area in northeast Mumbai. Situated on the foothills of Sanjay Gandhi National Park, Mulund is one of the earliest planned suburbs of Mumbai. Hello and welcome to This Locality, That Project. I am Balpreet Kaur and we are going to explore Mulund West in this episode. As per Magic Bricks data, it is one of the top search residential localities of Mumbai. We will visit Mulund West to check its infrastructure index, connectivity index, development index, and we will also see if there are any challenges faced by the residents in Mulund West. Mulund West is not only close to Navi Mumbai but also enjoys proximity to Mumbai and Thane. The locality is also well connected to premium localities such as Mulund East, Thane, Kanjurmarg, Bhandup and Powai. Mulund is known for its skyscrapers and large green spaces. The Mahakavi Kalidas Hall, which is situated here, has over 1500 seats. Apart from this, the area has wide array of entertainment spots, cafes and restaurants. The locality also has Tulsi Lake and Vihar Lake.
Johnson & Johnson Private Limited and 360 Degree Business Park is situated within the locality. Wagle Estate is a commercial hub with many business parks such as Usher IT Park and Lotus Park at a distance of 3 km. Mulund has several gardens and parks which provide a green cover to this locality. The Chintamani Dwarkanath Deshmukh Gardens and Johnson & Johnson Park are popular in the area. Sports enthusiasts can enjoy outdoor activities like trekking at Yogi Hills or at Sanjay Gandhi National Park.
The area has many reputed schools and colleges within the locality. The famous IIT Bombay is also 10 km and 30 minutes from the locality. Some of the prominent medical centers are available within a radius of 2 to 3 km.
The nearest shopping centers are Koram Mall, R Mall and Vivana Mall within a radius of 6 km and can be reached easily in 25 minutes. Several supermarkets and retail store caters to the basic needs of the local people.
Mulund is well connected to the suburbs and other popular locations by a network of trains, best buses, roads. The locality is accessible through Lal Bahadur Shastri Marg that connects Mulund to Sion, Kurla and BKC, which are prime business districts. The LBS Mark towards east further connects directly to the Eastern Express Highway. The important destinations like Thane, Navi Mumbai and South Mumbai are also well connected.
Mulund Station falls on the central line of Mumbai Railway. It is a stop for local trains and connects to Bhandup, Ghatkopar and Vikhroli. The under construction Metro Line 4 from Wadala to Kasar Wadavli will be passing through Mulund's LBS Road.
Thane Junction is used by residents for outstation trains. It is 5 km away and can be reached in 20 minutes. Mulund Depot, one of the largest bus depot, is situated within the locality.
The Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj International Airport is 34 km away and can be reached in 1 hour and 30 minutes via the Eastern Express Highway. According to Magic Bricks data, 90% of property supply is multi-story apartments with 2 BHK as the most common room configuration. For more information on property prices, rental range and the types of properties available in Mulund West, go to the below URL. You can find the URL in the description box as well.
Water is provided by Birhan Mumbai Municipal Corporation. The Maharashtra State Electricity Board provides electricity and power cuts are very rare. There is heavy traffic on LBS Road, Eastern Express Highway and Mulund-Goregaon Link Road on weekdays. Traffic can also be seen on internal roads during peak hours. The other issue faced by residents is waterlogging due to heavy rains in certain low-lying areas during monsoon season. Easy access to destinations like Thane, Navi Mumbai and South Mumbai attract property buyers to Mulund West. The locality has smooth connectivity through rail and road. The well-equipped schools, colleges, hospitals, marketplaces, recreational spaces make Mulund West a good choice for living. The Sanjay Gandhi National Park and other gardens provide lush green surroundings. The upcoming infrastructure projects are expected to ease traffic flow and connectivity of the area. I hope we have provided you insights about Mulund West. If you have any more queries about the area, do write to me in the comment section of this video. This is Balpreet Kaur signing off with camera person Manish Sharma and Arpit Sharma.